south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, you see he's standing about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he like his fancy clothes, and he like to wave his diamond ring in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, an Eldorado too, a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe, and he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson by messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting, and when they pulled him from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, you were badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog.